Yep.
Now to stories that we're working all new this morning. Two people, including a pregnant woman, were rushed to the hospital following a fiery crash on a local highway. Take a look at the scene on 95 North in Attleboro, right near exit 5 around 3:30 this morning. A car went off the road into the woods and then caught fire. The woman and a man who was in the car were taken to Rhode Island Hospital with unknown injuries. The cause of the crash does remain under investigation. Well,